Hello, everybody. We are back with our XCOM 2 playthrough. We've got Operation Dismal Anger. We destroy the alien relay. That shouldn't be too hard. Hopefully, our countdown timer is long enough that we can get in there, blow it, kill everybody in time. I'm going to run with my typical squad, double specialist, double ranger. We're going to run with a grenadier as well. What? Kind of want... Nope, that's not what I want. Kind of want to see who is available. Jason is out one more day, so yeah. Go with Mason, or we can go with Kobe. Let's go with Kobe. Let's run Kobe. Run Kobe with the extended mag, and we're gonna run Kobe with the scale vest. Alright, so we're gonna make it happen. We're gonna run double specialist, double ranger, and a grenadier. Let's do it.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
We're picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing.
Destroy the relay before they complete the transfer, so I gotta make sure I destroy that relay. I have a countdown timer. I am gonna have to push the pace up a little bit, but hopefully it's a long timer, like 12. Time to get in there. Drop me right on top of the building.
Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Position is obscured.
8, okay. That's not what I was hoping for, but that's okay.
Go, go, go! Hostiles making the rounds.
Right.
Let's do this!
Okay. Really a big fan of this positioning since I need to go to the left, but we're gonna run with it. Totally snipe both of you. Won't.
Baldos confirmed, moving out.
Eyes on the prize.
You and you.
Position confirmed. Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Position!
Hostile terminated. Position compromised.
Okay. You're burning, so I might be able to just ignore you.
Heading out.
On your order.
Okay,
here, catch!
I definitely got that one. Hey, take a look at this. I guess that'll be okay.
Location confirmed. We've got eyes on the objective.
Not a problem. I'll give it a shot. Move! Copy that!
Thank you.
I'm trusting you here. Ready to rock.
Let's give it a shot, 90%. It's like having an extra turn.
I'm on it. Is it clear?
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Why didn't you grab those?
Healbot coming through. I can handle that. Here.
All right, so the question is, where do I need to go? I think I want to make my way through. I think I want to make my way through the building. Let's put you here.
Seems doable.
You here?
I hope it's worth it. On it. Got some advent here.
I got a codex. Right, I'm gonna try to skull mine. Can't get you in there. I need
Rolling
to spread
out
because that codex. Wow. Okay.
Shop failed to connect. Running dry on ammo!
Shot. Land, land, land.
I got a piece!
Cloning.
Fire in the hole!
know that was good.
Can you reload that?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
So Chris took a lot of damage. A lot. More than I probably should have allowed him to take, but that's okay. Most damage, Chris. Center fire, Chris. Move furthest, Chris. Made most shots, I think that is? I don't know. Or made most attacks, yeah, okay. Kill per turn, 1.67. New record. Pretty happy about that, but then they're all gonna be hurt when they get home. I think that's so funny. They're all like, yeah, we did it. Killed this thing. It's good. They all limp out of the truck and like fall to the ground. Not surprised. Lightly wounded, Jordan. Regular wounded. Kobe, lightly wounded Stacy. You got a promotion, Bladestorm. Free sword attack on enemies that enter or attack from melee range. Interesting. See, that would be really nice against sword dudes, the stun lancers. So he's wounded for 3 days. Let's go ahead and do that. 15 kills on Jordan, 16 on Chris, 31 on Jace. I mean, he is like dominating. 16 on Katie and 17 on Stacy. 31 kills. That is incredible. Another Codex Loot Brain, 2 Illyrium cores with an alien data cache. And then a bunch of other stuff. Intel. I got a small cache of intel from the other dude.
Hello, Commander.
Got an engineer. Yep, Chris is shaken. Not happy about that. All right.
Commander, if you come across anyone with an aptitude for the sciences, send them my way. I could use the help.
Engineer on that. 13 days instead of 26, so she halved that time. That's sweet. Alright, let's take a look at who we got. So, Stacy's out for 3 days, not bad. Chris is out for 8. It's long for after we have the Advanced Warfare Center or something like that. Jordan is out for 3, Jason is out for 1, but he's shaken. So we've got 3 shaken shoulders and Kobe's out for 7. Need a scientist, but I can't do that right now. I need to go make contact.
Setting course for the Brazilian corridor.
Signal's coming through clear.
New regional contacts located.
I need to make contact with Africa. If I can get that scientist,
Avenger,
I might
plotting
do that.
New course.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe.
Okay, Australia.
We're running out of time.
Alright, yep, I'm gonna have to... And it goes up again. Yeah, I have to get there now.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Nanomedikit. This is special. Okay. Health restored. Increasing health restored. Experimental heavy weapon.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander. Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
I guess I didn't need another med kit. I guess it automatically upgraded my original med kit.
I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here. For the first time in a long time,
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing
Goss
as
weapons.
I do, Commander.
So mag cannon, Goss rifle, and Illyrium. Goss rifle. Hopefully that's a sniper. That would be awesome. Yep, sharpshooters. Hell to the yes. We're definitely building that. Mag cannon, so that's grenadiers. Alright, cool. What are we researching? Illyrium. Psionics. Autopsy 4 days. Mech breakdown 5 days. Let's do the. Yeah. Let's do the shield.
Physically, the Advent shield bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, in that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining. Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually, she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
Hello, Commander.
I believe this'll come in more handy than this. I want this, but I think the, rifle will come in handy more. Oh man! Oh my gosh. Okay. Here, I got the scientist. Oh, no, I don't want allies. I want to go to this retaliation site. Let's head over there, and I have to immediately make contact and try to stop that, because if it gets full, I'm too close. I'm far too close. Alright, so looks like we got Chris back. He is, however, shaken. Look at that. Look at that sweet-ass rifle. So we're going to edit him. We're going to do weapon upgrades. Superior scope, 15% aim. We're gonna upgrade his clip size by 2, so he's gonna have 5. Check it, superior scope. Look at that. His aim is 110. 110 aim. He's got clip size is 5. Health is 12. I probably need to take the grenade off of him because he's not going to be that close. Will is 92. Let's go ahead and take the grenade off of him. Let's do... I want another nanoscale vest, but I don't know if I have it. Let's go ahead and give him the nano med kit. No, I guess we'll keep the grenade. Right. So this is a very difficult mission, so we're gonna need our best guys. Jason is back, he's shaken. Chris is shaken. I don't know. I don't know if I want to bring two guys who are shaken. Let's get Kobe back in here again. See if we can get him a kill and not get him killed himself. That's going to be the trick. Dragon rounds. Nanoscale vest. Got 13 health, 71 aim, which isn't that great. What does he have? 13 health as well. Okay. 88 aim and 95 hack. Combat set. Mobility. We got 2 mobilities, so it doesn't make sense. Let's see. Stacy has stock me as well. Stacy has 14 health. 78 aim and an armor, so she's pretty beefy. Jace, my sniper, who has a bajillion kills, 12 health, 110 aim. Size, or I can do missed shots, do damage. Okay, we got traded out, I guess. Okay, she's got 15 health. 79 aim, Will's pretty high, 88. He's also got some dodge. His clip size. No. I need to get you. That's my next mission, is to get you this thing. Well, anyways, in this mission, we're just going to stop the retaliation, so it's not really going to gain us anything. But we're going to hit that on the next episode, Operation Jagged Sword. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode.